Mysterious little yellow pills sold on the streets blamed for an outbreak of deadly overdoses in Georgia. Up to four people have been killed and dozens more hospitalized over the span of 48 hours. Some patients thought they were taking the prescription painkiller Percocet. Health officials now calling this the largest cluster of opioid overdoses in the state's history.